I was going through Alberta one day and I saw a sign for a cowboy museum. And I went in there and looked inside this case. There were these beautiful hand-braided horsehair halters and bridles. And I looked at the inscription. It said, "Braided by Mexican horse thieves, Montana State Pen, 1910. Well, that sounds like a Tom Russell song. Another commercial hit. Two men rode in from the south, a rainy autumn night, the sky above and the mud below. They walked into the deacon's bar, they were Mexican by sight, the sky above and the mud below. They threw a horsehair bridle down, we trade this for whiskey rounds. The deacon slams a bottle down, the two men start to drink it. Their hair was long and black, tied up behind their ears, the sky above and the mud below. Their faces were identical, like one man beside a mirror, the sky above and the mud below. Then someone whispers, "That beats all their wanted posters on the wall. Twin brothers, name a Sandoval, horse thieves from Boquillas." Now the bridle and the belts they wore, braided gray and black, the sky above and the mud below. The color of her own horse once belonged to Deacon Black, the sky above and the mud below. The fastest horse for miles around, he'd been stolen from the old fairground. A month ago outside of town, we tracked and never found him. Now the deacon was a preacher who'd fallen hard from grace, the sky above and the mud below. He owned a bar and a string of quarter horses that he'd race, the sky above and the mud below. Yet Deacon, he could drink and curse, though he still quoted sacred verse. He was sheriff, judge, he owned a hearse, a man you did not anger. The sky above, the mud below, the wind and rain, the sleet and snow. Two horse thieves from Mexico, drinking hard and singing. One brother, he spoke English, deacon choirs as to their work, the sky above and the mud below. The man says, "Mister, we braid horsehair, bridles, ropes, and quirts, the sky above and the mud below." Yeah, that fine bridle we did make, a roan horse killed by a leg bone break. He's horsehair rope now, horse meat steak. We cleaned him to the bone. Well, these gentlemen, they were ignorant, or didn't know just where they were, the sky above and the mud below. The deacon's face grew darker as he measured every word, the sky above and the mud below. "You horsehair braiding sons of bitches stole my claimed earthly riches. Someone go and dig a ditch, there may well be a hanging." One brother reached inside his shirt, a searching for his gun, the sky above and the mud below. Too late for Deke had whipped around his sawed-off Remington, the sky above and the mud below. The twins, they raised their hands and sneered, Deke was grinning ear to ear. He says, "Court's in session, hear ye, hear, yours truly is presiding." Well, the trial commenced and ended quick. They didn't have a hope the sky above, and the mud below. Deke says, we'll cut your hair now, boys, and you can braid yourselves a rope the sky above, and the mud below. The Old Testament, it says somewhere, eye for eye and hair for hair, covet not thy neighbor's mare. I believe it's Revelations. Now the fancy horsehair bridle, it hangs on Deacon's wall, the sky above and the mud below. Next to that wanted poster of the brothers Sandoval, the sky above and the mud below. And the twisted rope so shiny black, the artifact that broke their necks, their craftsmanship he did respect, they should have stuck to braid. The sky above, the mud below, the wind and rain, the sleet and snow, the deacon's hearse is rolling slow in the first blue light of morning.